He leaves behind family, friends, fellow Marines, and a grateful nation.